There's an evil that surrounds this place. It leaks out in every direction. When you enter the House of Furies, you do not leave alive.